I tighten the cord over his head, pull hard and twist. He resists and kicks and scratches. I plant my knee in the back of the couch and use it as leverage. He splutters and gasps and claws at my hands. I don't stop. I just grit my teeth and continue. He falls limp. I lift the cord and press two fingers to his neck. There's no pulse. His face is swollen and purple, and his bloodshot eyes bulge from their sockets. He's dead.